Alright, here we are. Let's get Slam up to a reasonable level, and then we'll go through Diglett Cave. I have that guy I still need to fight and beat. The one with the Magikarp. Oh, he's gone now. I guess I don't need to fight him. I think I've gotten all the items in this place. Pikachu's dead, by the way. Oh. They made it like Diamond or Pearl. Okay, cool. Oh, no, it was Diamond or Pearl that where that did that. Or maybe it was, I don't know. I think it was Heart Gold and Soul Silver where that started. Maybe Platinum. We'll see. Oh, well. I gotta get some more Pokeballs too, I forgot about that. I'm gonna save Pewter for near the end, probably because I've got a water starter. He's dead. Once he gets to level 7, I'm gonna go through Diglett Cave. So that'll be my benchmark. You know what? I'm just gonna do it now. I don't care. We'll get Slam to a better level once we get to Vermillion. Thank you. I am not getting out of this one alive. Apparently I can. Okay. I didn't have to go that far. Okay, I'm in Vermilion now. I'm not strong enough to take on any of those Diglett yet, so... Okay, Pokemon are a little bit stronger over here. I'm gonna go over by Cerulean, because... Okay, there's more of my speed right now. Okay, yeah, that's way better than Bubble. Keep doing that. I'm gonna take on Cerulean Gym after this. One slam is better. Fuck, I forgot about that, yeah. Thank you. It was released. I think I can take him. We'll see. Yes! Perfect, okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to take that one on with Pikachu. Done with just Squirtle. Be deck at this time. Thank you. Good. Thunder Wave, good. I was hoping I was gonna learn that soon.
After this, I'm gonna
end this part and we'll move on to the next part where I'm working on getting my Pokemon up to a suitable level for Misty.